Now more than ever, engineers and computer scientists are being called upon to solve the critical challenges of our time. At UVic, we educate future-ready professionals to tackle global challenges, helping to ensure sustainable prosperity for generations to come. We have established ourselves as a leader in engineering and computer science educations in Canada through our award-winning researchers and outstanding students. Our success is driving a remarkable period of growth. We are now expanding to create new spaces for our scholars to excel.
These new spaces will showcase UVic's commitment to climate action and sustainability on a local, national, and international level. These facilities will be at the forefront of new building design. Buildings that regenerate, buildings that are resilient, and have the ability to demonstrate and pilot new technologies. UVic strives to be a global exemplar in vital causes that hold the key to our future. Through the expansion of our engineering and computer science facilities, we're leading by doing.
With Canada's economic future tied to clean and sustainable growth, these new facilities will house experiential learning, research and industry partnership to train Canada's future leaders. Together, we can create a resilient future, deliver a world-changing education, and make a tangible, positive impact on people and the planet.
Buildings of the future can be regenerative, contributing to climate solutions instead of climate harm. What makes these buildings special is that they're designed to achieve a net zero carbon target, and they're designed to act as living laboratories. The buildings themselves are the experimental equipment. What we learn from these buildings can change the building industry worldwide.
We have globally recognized researchers in engineering and climate change who are driving a very ambitious agenda around building performance, research, and the potential for their students to actually learn from the buildings that they occupy. These buildings will help educate and inspire the next generation of engineers, designers, researchers, and thought leaders to imagine and create a sustainable future.
The education I received prepared me well for my career. I learned how to learn and apply knowledge at UVic, not only about how to solve engineering problems, but to consider what my values and responsibilities were in the broader community. UVic's engineering and computer science is a faculty that prepares people to drive positive change in the world.
With the investment from our community, we will expand our facilities to produce the leaders of tomorrow. Our expansion is an opportunity for donors to invest in meaningful social change through our graduates, the talent who will solve pressing global challenges, and through the knowledge and innovation created by our researchers. I invite you to join the Engineering and Computer Science campaign.